Alright guys, I've had a shave and got rid of the beard. We're going after this hedge in the back and one at the front as well. It's quite high and there's a bit of variation, so I'll flip you round and let's have a look. Okay, so it is sticking out into the alleyway. It's sticking out pretty much halfway to three quarters of the way through, and it's one of these horrible things. I don't know what you call them, but anyway, we go through into jasmine, just coming right across, hiding the bins in there, and then through, well, we've got a big old rose up there, and I'll give you a closer look at this one. It'll be an interesting watch. Oh yeah, more of that other stuff that we just saw. Not sure what it's called, but it goes all the way down, and then got a lilac at the back here the customer wants rid of as well, and then there's a privet at the front. So that's the view of it going up there. I'll put you on the tripod, check it out.
Heavy.
Thank you. Alright guys, so okay, so I need to bash that back in the corner still. I'll do that now. Steve's just tidying up a bit, getting some of the loose material down from the top, and then that's the hedge. I'm actually in next door's garden tomorrow, which is over the other side of that hedge, so I'm just wondering how far I want to take this, because there's a bit at the top there. This stuff on the right hand side is a separate bush on their side. There's a little bit of a Mohican still from this bush. So I'll go and get the extension and just get that down. But here we go. That's this hedge. Nice neat side. It's got some old berries in it. I'm wondering if it's something like a Cataniaster or, I mean, God knows. But it's, has it got spikes? Can't see any actual spikes, but it is spiky. If that makes any sense. Then we've got the privet out front, but we'll see how long it's taken us to do this, because we might do the privet next time. Alright.
It'll just be like from a cat or a fox.
so the fence is completely falling back there. So that's probably why a lot of it's forward. Yeah. So I can cut off as much as I can. Just brought it down, isn't it?
Yeah, it has. Yeah. I have to find out from the neighbours, or I'll look into my deeds and find out what's another expense.
And another expense?
It's never ending.
This
would
be a big.
You're
going to
get them down.
Well, not really down, but get it so far, and probably to the deeds level, so most people can't see us, yeah?
Yeah,
there is deeds level, yeah?
On your side, on my side, yeah. Still going to label their stuff, isn't it?
Yeah.
again. So.
Alright guys, we're about to perform a manoeuvre, but the bin's full and we're going to stand in it so we can make a bit more space, so don't do this at home, seriously don't do this at home. I'm going to get Steve to hold the bin
and I'll climb into it.
Alright, well it looks like he packed it down pretty well anyway, but it does give him a little bit of space in the bin and it's just enough for that last bit of waste. So let's have a look. You may or may not have seen the customer earlier, but he's seen that this fence has come down and it really has just fallen over. So that this bit of bush has just come right out. You can see it's come right out and fallen over. So he wants that all chopped off. And if I just show you the fence line as well, the point he's got is that his fence line is, it goes along, I mean you can see the fence just in there. And this bit here just comes out, you know, a foot. But going further up, it comes right out. Quite a lot, I'd say at least a metre or a metre and a half further than the fence line sort of foot away from the hedge. So he wants me to really hack into it and see how much this can be brought back. And I've said yes, fine. But maybe we'll wait till there's more room in the bin. But we have also run out of time for today. So he did gesture for a moment that we could just make a pile, which we've done before for him for another garden, the brambles in front of the house. He asked us to do that. So we've done the job we've done today, but with the new instructions we can then move forward and hack this one back, and we'll keep you up to date, see how it goes. But that's it for now, all tidied up and hacked back. Over and out.